Mercy Land.
Arena of Solution and Power.
Mercy Land.
Arena of Solution and Power.
My name is Pastor Mrs. Gloria Ebuji. I'm coming from Bonny River State. I came for the first time in the month of March when Papa was praying for money, a lot of money in your phones. As I came, I now prayed with this water. Papa blessed this water and apple. So I prayed with it. When I went back to my church in Bonny Island, I prayed on my altar and ate it and drank the water. On the 20th, the menstruation that was seized for a year and 8 months surprisingly came out. Brethren, as if that was not enough, 2010, when I gave birth, they detected a lump in my stomach. So they said the only way out is operation. I used to have a very flat tummy, but look at me now, it's protruding. So I said, no, as I'm coming for this program, I am here to carry my David and Deborah. So I went for a fresh scan. To my greatest surprise, my beloved sisters, the scan now said they have never seen any lump again in my womb. The same clinic I saw it 3 times. That same clinic lab said they can't find anything. You can see the report on the board there. If you are here believing or passing through the same thing, the Lord of Mercyland will do it. Double portion for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As many that are clapping in the house, the God that saw our sister through will see you through in Jesus' name. Let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Put your hands together for Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.